Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
And what you do?
Hi guys, this is Clams.
Go down. Get the stick in behind the lobster, get him to come out of his hole, get him to come out far enough where you get the net behind him, then you stick the rod in front of him so it scares him where he flies back into your net in one breath.
Darling, what is the name of this? The clams?
Steamed clams.
Steamed clams. Look at that.
Wow, that sounds like a lot of...
We caught one in a week.
Steamed clams. Oh my gosh, baby, it look good.
Tim, we've been fishing and bush hooking and stuff like that.
I've seen your dad's motor showing up with a ball handle and
everything. Yeah. Not surprising whatsoever, right?
Not one bit. Not one bit. I was like, you'd be amazed at how well he can make anything.
Tim's going to build a crossbow. We're going to start crossbow shooting fish out there on the lake.
Nice.
So I'm looking forward to that.
Oh, baby, this is looking good.
Go around
good.
At night with a headlight.
Steam clam.
I got one of those.
Bye, guys.
Thank you.